I just took your forgiveness class for the second time. Last year I took the class and it was related to the ending of my marriage. And I took it this time and I went all the way back to my childhood and looked at a specific situation with my father and his relationships with women in his life. And I realized it was verbatim to the role that I play with men in my life. And I really feel empowered that I can make different choices and I can really have the life I want.